This is a tilt sensor. When it's sideways or upside down, it would be off. It's like an off and on switch. And then when it's facing upright, it would be on. It's pretty cool. Seems to work pretty well. They need to use these in space heaters. So if they fall over, they don't catch on fire. I bet some of them have them. You can get this part on my eBay store. RST eBayStore.com or my website, endlessparts.com, and also curryshop.com.